see so many of you here today. You are all heroes for being here today. And I am here to tell you that you will never walk alone. And we are here to tell the world, and the UK government in particular, free Tommy Robinson! At this very moment, thousands of people all over the world are demonstrating in front of British embassies, from LA to Sydney, and over half a million people have already signed the petition for Tommy, and all with the one important message: free Tommy. So Downing Street is just around the corner, so maybe once again, as loud as possible as we can, let them hear our message: free Tommy Robinson.
Freedom is behind bars.
Tommy is behind bars, and that is totally unacceptable, and that is why we say set him free. Tommy is in jail while the British state looked in the other way for years, when thousands of English children and girls were brutally raped by those grooming gangs. They were your daughters, the daughters of the brave Tommies, the daughters of the hard-working, decent people of Britain who made this beautiful country so great. But for years and years, the police, the politicians, the prosecutors did nothing and looked the other way. They refused to listen to the victims. They arrested fathers who tried to liberate their daughters. They left children in the hands of these gangs.
Shame on you!
But Tommy, my friends, but Tommy acted. Tommy didn't look in the other direction. He refused to ignore the problem. He gave voice to millions of Britons who were abandoned by the authorities. And when he protested, when Tommy protested, the same authorities could not be fast enough to jail him and to gag the media. And I tell you, that is not democracy. That is not freedom. That is what they do in Saudi Arabia.
Yes.
So I ask you, do you want to be Britain or Saudi Arabia? My friends, it was not Tommy who was preaching the peace. It was your government who was preaching the peace.
Yes.
And we cannot, and we will not accept it any longer. We want freedom, and it is our duty to speak out against rape, against grooming gangs, against Sharia law, against barbarism. And we demand the freedom of Tommy Robinson. So here we stand in full solidarity with Tommy, because like him, we are sick and tired from being silent. And I tell you, today we have a message for all the governments in the world. And our message is, we will not be silenced. We will not be intimidated. And we tell the government, we are not afraid of you. We will never surrender. We will stand strong and do our duty. We will defend our civilization. And we will protect our people. And I tell you, to the governments, you can throw us in jail, but you will never defeat us. Because, my friends, for every Tommy whom you imprison, thousands will rise up. So take notice, Theresa May. Take notice, Dutch Prime Minister Rutte. Take notice, Mrs. Merkel or President Macron. Take notice, the future is ours and not yours. We will defeat you politically. Because we, my friends, we are the people. And every day, more people are joining our cause.
Yes!
The cause of Sweden, and every day our numbers grow, and our demands are right and just. This is what we want. First and most important, free Tommy Robinson. But we also want you to give our countries back to us. Stop selling us out. Stop the mass immigration. Protect your own people. Stop gagging us. Restore the freedom of speech. My friends, long live Great Britain. Allow me, long live the Netherlands. Long live freedom. But most of all, long